Man, police say shot and killed two people during a robbery at a local marijuana co-op, pled not guilty this morning. Aaron Burris faces a slate of felony charges, including two counts of first-degree murder, two counts of robbery, and several gang-related charges. Police say Burris shot and killed Tony Sherman and Devin Daniels during last month's robbery at the First Reliable Collective on Chester Avenue. Burris is scheduled to be back in court.